assistant professors, professors. Okay, it is purely on academic ground, like how much educational experience they have, training experience they have, and industrial experience. If any person wants to join as a lecturer from the industry, okay, he does not have a scope right now, because industrial experience is not counted at all. Then if my teacher, if my professor teaches me to go to industry and he does not have industrial experience, then how can he be a facilitator for my growth?
Anybody else will take it 2-3 at a time.
Sir, I am already running a Swiss vocational school with NSDC, and I one of the areas where you are doing a great job in the NSDC sector, the Central Sector Skills Council and the state education system are disconnected because your course is not detected in the state. How are you going to address it? Number two, we are saying that the engineers go jobless. Do we really understand that we are producing 3 times the engineers which our industry needs? So they are bound to go jobless. Why are we not working at the bottom of this pyramid and create vocational school as a aspirational job and create a roadmap for people who are doing vocational to go right up to PhD as it is done in Switzerland? We don't have that roadmap in our country.
Hello. I am Kishore Bhandari, Balaghat.